Good morning everyone, I am very happy to welcome you another interview on the Guitar Channel at the Holy Grail Guitar Show in Berlin. I am with Lars Rasmussen, right?
Yes.
Lars, how are you doing?
I'm very fine, thank you.
How was the show for you yesterday?
It's been amazing. It's such a nice crowd, it's a really good organization, and yeah, it's been, I'm a bit overwhelmed actually. Yeah. It's been so many impressions, a lot to melt down, sort of.
Yeah. How does it feel to be surrounded by so many incredible guitar builders?
It's just a big inspiration. Mm. Yeah, it's such a unique place to be able to see all these guitars for real.
No. And they do exist.
Yeah, they do exist, and you know, meet people in the for real, you know, that meet the makers and it's
were there some special makers you really want to talk? Thank you.